By the gods, what a sight!
Are you seeing this? That moon looks ripe, as if you could pluck it off the vine. Ancestors must be having some fun. Even heard the shrines throughout the land are rippling with their spirit, humming the moon's tune, granting fortune to those who earn it. Better go revel in their boons while you still can. Who knows how long this awakening will last? Name's Ying Yue. I'm here for the show, and from the look of it, so are you. My family would go to festivals like this all the time. It feels like a bit of a second home that a second me once lived in. You see, my father's from Zhou, but I grew up in my mother's village nearby. What's not special about it? New delicacies, games of fortune, colorful icons of Shansai all around. It's impossible to be sad here. Never seen the spires of Tongxi's temple nor walked the sacred roads, but it won't stop me from celebrating as hard as any Shan out there. I'm not sure, but Father always believed Sanctuary was created with two moons. Legend says one of the moons descended to Shansai, became the first Shang of folklore. The ancestor of ancestors, whose spirit lives on in everything we do here. I thought it might all be stories from my childhood, but stories come from somewhere, don't they?
I cannot do that here.
Thank you. Not while I'm in town.
Gods, you're back. I've been dying of curiosity. What was it like? Oh, right, magical, I know. Oh, Dad would have loved to see all this. You're pretty good at winning over the ancestors. For a demon slayer. Keep it up. The night's still young.
This.